All right, so I've got a volume set up here inside of Longhorn. This is a distributed volume system that I'm running inside of my K3s cluster. And right now you can see there are only two replicas of this. I need to get a third for this to become healthy and not have a health of degraded. I only have two nodes right now though. I just added the third node though, but I have not yet installed the package that this needs to be able to use that third node. So if I come out here, you can see I only have two nodes listed, Py6 and Py7. So now if I come over to the command line inside of Py7, or inside of Py1, actually before I do that, let's come down here. I'm gonna grab, actually gonna use the Longhorn system namespace, grab everything. You can see right here, the Longhorn manager for that node, it's in a crash loop. So that will be fixed in a moment. Up above now, if I go ahead and install the OpenISCSI package. So this is a dependency I need on the node itself outside of the cluster. And once this is installed, Longhorn will work on this node to be able to set up replicas. And of course, without this, you can see that the Longhorn manager is in a crash loop. All right, once that's done, let's come down below here. Most likely this will still be crashed because it hasn't yet retried to restart. So if I restart that daemon set, look again, all right, you can see things are starting back up. It's creating that container for the manager. All right, that's running. And if I come over to the website for the Longhorn UI, look at that, the node just popped up. And if I come over to the volume page, cross my fingers here, it looks like the third replica is being created. So you can see that Py1.lan is the third replica that's being created now. Scroll over here. Just check the command line. I believe it's in the middle of creating the instance manager. So there's a couple of containers that need to run on a given node. What the heck? Oh, there we go. Wait, don't switch us. There you go. It's yellow. It's coming online. It's rebuilding. It's kind of a slow node. That's probably why it's taking some time here. But oh, look at that. We've got a progress bar. All right, we're just about done. All right, that's done. We've got three replicas. So we are now healthy. So now I've got this volume distributed across three nodes instead of just two, which means if I go and cordon the Py7 node that this is currently attached to, I could then delete the pod and it would have to be recreated somewhere else. And that would happen almost instantly because the data is already replicated.